Welcome, Mr. Jensen. You are the convener for the second edition of Ref Gold in Hyderabad,
yes.
2019. Of course, as a venue, when you look at, for Gujarat or the West, what Ahmedabad or Gandhinagar did, how do you think this is actually going to be an advantage to the people who are going to visit Ref Gold from this area itself?
I think Gandhinagar was also a good venue. But we want Ref Gold to reach out entire India, Ref Gold India. So we chose the other side of India, which is now almost in the central part of India, which is Hyderabad. And Hyderabad has been, for the past 4-5 years, has been growing very well. It is a pharma hub of India. It is also a vaccine hub of India, where there is a lot of cold storages and cold chain happening. And Telangana per se, although Hyderabad is located in Telangana, it is surrounded by 4 states, which is having a long coastal line of more than 1,500 kilometers. Wherein they have a lot of fisheries and fish processing mainly, and also other agricultural products like turmeric, tamarind, and chilies. So all cold storages are located here. So we thought definitely we will get visitors who are related to the cold chain in Hyderabad, and we hope definitely we will have a good success in Hyderabad.
In terms of the exhibitors, what type of technology or what type of products or what kind of industry do you really think, you know, the gap over here where you want things to be showcased to the type of customers who are there in this area? Is there anything that comes on the top of your mind where you feel that these products or these technologies will really be of some help to those visitors who you're trying to bring?
Definitely, the technology has been changing every year. So I feel that the new technologies, what the exhibitors want to come and exhibit, not only from India, but we had been to China Refrigeration, and then we have met quite a few people. They were having good technologies, which is energy saving technology. Mainly people are facing with high power consumption equipments, and what they need to do to enhance such equipments or retrofit their cold storage with latest technology. In terms of also refrigerants, new refrigerants are being coming up with reference to, you can say, CO2 kind of a refrigerant, how it can be used. So such equipments will definitely go towards the greenhouse, to reduce the greenhouse effect. So I think this particular exhibition will focus on innovation in terms of even cold storages working on solar. So there are many innovations happening as far as solar refrigeration is concerned. So small cold storages can be located at the farm itself. So the idea is from farm to fork, how the cold chain can be enhanced.
Goes hand in hand, because at RATA we find that many of our members actually own such products or technologies, and they bring this forward. So I really look forward to a lot of them coming and exhibiting at Ref Gold, and your customers and the people you're bringing over here as visitors, they go back with excellent findings and new technologies that they can bring up and they can use, and they can thank Ref Gold for it to become a bigger, stronger show in the future.
We hope for.
Thank you so much.